Hey friends, this is Rochelle at Arizona Oasis, and today I'm gonna show you Home 72. This home arrived recently, so we don't have it skirted yet, but we will soon. So I will flip the camera around and give you a tour. Just a quick disclaimer, we're still cleaning it up on the inside a little bit, so please pardon our process. This home has a blue body with white trim. We've got some columns on the front deck. The deck is covered, and we also have French doors with clear story windows above the doors. Here's a better view of the deck. The kitchen in this home is a galley style. This is our classic river home. We've got mid-tone wood cabinets with stainless steel appliances. There's some clear story windows above the kitchen area to let in a little bit of extra natural light. Here's a view of the living room. We've got some more windows on this side. The floor in here is a sandy sort of color that is going to be very easy to keep looking clean. The loft is right up there, and that's a great spot for kids or extra sleeping space. And then we've got the master bedroom, the bathroom, and right next to the bathroom, tucked in the corner there, is going to be the washer dryer hookup. In the bathroom, we've got the same countertops, we've got the same cabinetry, and the same low profile backsplash that we saw in the kitchen. The shower is in the back, and then to the right, behind this door, there's a pocket door that leads into the master bedroom. Inside the master bedroom, there's a closet and some built-in drawers. Here's what the loft looks like. You can't stand up here. However, if you've got kids, or maybe you want to make this into a storage area or an entertainment area, this would be a great spot for it. Here's what the home looks like from the top of the stairs. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have questions, maybe you want to come and take a tour of the resort, please let us know. You can give us a call or send us an email.